verdienen.
Yes, today is a more craziest day than yesterday because last night the leftover in the Moria camp has been destroyed and it was a bigger fire than yesterday. And we went through Moria camp this morning and there is nothing left. Just some policeman was standing there, but nothing left. And right now there is 13,000 people on the road, without food, without shelter, with hunger, and there is nobody who's coming and helping them. You can see a lot of children. Right now is 9 o'clock in the morning, and until now they didn't get any food. Please stand with us for praying. We are here to help them as much we can. Right now we are. I'm going to talk with some companies here. We can how we can provide food for them for lunch and dinner as much we. Possible for today. So this is what we're doing from our personnel. So thank you so much for praying. Your prayer help us a lot and it's mean to us a lot. You can see that this is just one part of Lesbos in Mytilene. So there is so many every place, like so many other places where refugees are stuck with the police, and they're not allowed to go even move from one place to other. And this is the people where there was yesterday and day before yesterday. They need your prayer. There is so many life has been destroyed. The kids are so sick. Like last night they did tear gas. They throw the tear gas police, and with the refugee they have a big fight. Some people, I heard that some people get hurt, injured, but this is the situation right now here. God bless you.